Battery Replacement Tutorial for Intelligent LCD UPS Series. Safety Precautions. Make sure to turn off and unplug all equipment from the UPS. Turn off and unplug the UPS from the AC power source. Only use replacement batteries certified by CyberPower. To start, remove the two screws from the bottom of the front panel. Slide the front panel to open. Loosen the two screws from the plate attached to the battery compartment and remove the plate. Pull out the lower battery and disconnect the black and yellow wires first. Remove the lower battery. Then, disconnect the red and yellow wires from the upper battery. Pull out the upper battery from the upper battery compartment. Reinstall with the new battery into the upper compartment and connect the red and yellow wires. Slide the battery into the lower compartment and reconnect the black and yellow wires. Reinstall the plate to the battery compartment and secure it with two screws. Reinstall the front panel by inserting the hooks into the slots and then slide the panel to secure. Tighten the two screws at the bottom of the front panel. To complete the battery replacement, turn on the UPS and run the battery test by using the LCD panel. This video will demonstrate by using the buttons on the LCD panel to configure the UPS settings. To perform battery test via the LCD panel, hold down the display and mute buttons at the same time for 3 seconds to access the configuration menu. Press display to scroll to the BT option and press the mute button to select the option. When the LCD shows yes, press the mute button to start the battery test. The test will run for 10 seconds and then return to normal operation. You may also run the battery test by using the Power Panel power management software. Warning: do not open the batteries. Released electrolyte is harmful to the skin and eyes. Do not dispose in fire as it may explode. Follow all local ordinances regarding the proper disposal of batteries.